The transpose of a matrix is this original matrix with its rows and columns flipped along the diagonal. There are two diagonals, but the one I mean is from the upper left to the lower right. It's where we put the scale factors, for example. Here I'm showing the original matrix, A, B, C, D, and so on, with column order. What we do to transpose is we flip along the diagonal, and they're now in this order. The mathematical notation for this is M superscript T, where T means transpose. The other operation that is commonly done to a matrix is computing its inverse. The inverse is shown like this, a negative 1 in the superscript. If you multiply a matrix by its inverse, you get the identity matrix. The inverse of a matrix essentially undoes the work of that matrix. For example, if your matrix moves an object 5 units up, the inverse moves it 5 units down. The inverse of a rotation matrix is one that rotates on the same axis but back the other direction. The inverse of a scale matrix scales the object back down. Let's look at the inverses of some common transform matrices. For translation, we start with our translation values over here. The inverse is the negation of all those translation values, which makes sense. You move to one direction, and then you come back the other direction. For any rotation matrix, it turns out that the inverse is the transpose. So for this one, for example, it's a rotation around the z-axis, and you simply transpose these two elements, and you now have the inverse of the z rotation. For a scale matrix, we divide 1 by the original scale factors. Or to say it more mathematically, we take the multiplicative inverse of each scale factor. Things get more complex when we combine rotation, translation, and scale matrices. The inverse of a matrix representing a complex series of transforms is usually not obvious. I won't spend the time explaining how to compute an inverse. That's a whole lesson in linear algebra. The good news is that every graphics library in the known universe has a matrix inversion routine of some sort. 3JS is no exception. The matrix 4 class has a getInverse function.